Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. So, have today a whole bunch of skill points. That's all we need to concern ourselves with right now. Isk-wise, we're actually down a little bit, but not by much. After turning off recording yesterday, I realized that I needed to add some stuff to skill training. So I added armor compensation skills, which I have completed several. So this is where we're at. We are still training, even though we've exceeded 5 million skill points, so I'm not really sure what's going on here. I suppose I could read up about how the caps work, but I'm not going to do that now. Anyway, we shall continue. You know, it used to be that on an Alpha account you couldn't have something training that would take you over 24 hours. Best skill cube because it extends beyond the 5 million. To train up to 5 million total skill points. After that, you must either upgrade to Omega in order to continue training, or use skill injectors. Daily Alpha injectors are a good option for Alpha clones. Each injector gives 50,000 skill points, and you can use one per day. I have a bunch of skill points already, so...
Skill training completed.
All right. Well, I guess we will have to figure out what it is that we want to train. Good for most of this stuff, so yeah. Alright, well, not something we need to worry about right now. Let's get out and see if we can't do some scanning. Looks like a good spot.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh man, it has been a long week. It just occurred to me that there is no skilling spree, nor does there seem to be a proving grounds thing, which I would expect there to be one or the other. I wonder if that's because of my alpha state. If I can't get any more skill points that way, that would be interesting. I do feel like there's a decision to be made at this point, which is, do I continue as Alpha? maybe even just in the short term. Like until I reach the hard cap for Ralph characters. Do I go Omega? I think for the meantime, I'll be sticking with Alpha. And I guess being careful about how I spend my skill points. But if you have an opinion one way or another, do let me know. I suppose we can make it a vote. I don't know why I'm repositioning, because I'm not going to scan that down. They can't all be wormholes.
Warp drive active.
If we've got anything else. That looks promising.
Warp drive active.